contrary to the constitution and illegal. And once again, on 3rd November last year, he imposed martial law, military rule, not against the government or the parliament, but against the judiciary and media alone. Reasons are also known to all of you, as cases pertaining to his qualification or otherwise to contest election in uniform was pending before Supreme Court and a bench of 11, where the judges was about to give the decision. I was not a member of the bench. Other senior judges were undertaking the hearing, but somehow he apprehended that the decision might will come against him. In his speech, he expressly stated so, that because his case was lingering on, according to his version, for one or the other reason, therefore, besides other things, he had decided to take the extreme step of violating the constitution of the Pakistan. In this very speech, he also maligned the judiciary, stating that on account of judicial activism, the words which were used by him, the executive machinery had almost been made ineffective. The police officer used to be called in the Supreme Court